2012. A young woman was set upon by a gang of 18 men after leaving a bar. She was dragged on the road by her hair, stripped naked, and filmed for 45 minutes straight. And this heartening incident happened in one of the busiest roads of Guwahati. A very good morning to one and all present here. Today, I, code number 4, present before you in my thoughts on the topic, showing respect to women, need of the hour. Living in the 21st century, scientific era, free and a liberal nation, I personally find it sick to be still discussing this topic. We are told that in ancient India, women occupied the same position as that of men in social, spiritual, and intellectual levels. But gradually, position of a woman declined and the male-centric society stopped framing standards for women. A woman was perceived as someone with no identity of herself other than someone's wife, daughter, mother, or a sister. A woman was bracketed with dice in mind as the three main evils of the society. And this picture was same world over. Even in the other parts of the world, a woman was held responsible for the downfall of man from heaven to earth, and that too because she let the serpent hiss into her ear. Even in the golden ages of Bharatvarsha,